Hello, guys.
Hey.
How are you all? So I think we should start with an explanation as to what's gone wrong. Because we had a promise that we're going to upload a video log every day and kind of...
The days are really, really long out here.
Yeah.
That's what it is.
So...
It's the only problem.
So we went to Seattle and we had some difficulties with all the footage that we filmed. It got lost in the iCloud somewhere up there, and I managed to retrieve it all yesterday. We got it all together, and as I'm sure you've already seen, there's like a huge 40 minute video which we put together and uploaded all of the different footage that we got all over the weekend from Anaheim.
Yeah.
Not from Anaheim, from Seattle.
From Seattle, yeah.
Yeah, Anaheim is 2 weeks from now.
Yeah.
But we aren't going to stop, we are going to carry on.
They may not be daily. They probably won't be daily, but like every 2 or 3 days, we'll probably have enough footage to put out another video.
So today we're here with another member of FTV.
Hi.
T-Fox. You might want to kneel down.
Fine.
To get in
no, train. It's got me.
I'm choking. So he's out here, and for once, it's like he hasn't got a Bud Light in his hand.
I don't even have my watch, but I'm pretty sure it's close to 5. What time is it?
It's
5 to 5, so it's time
it's
for Bud Light.
Time.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, hold on then.
Yeah.
I'll get you Bud Light.
Okay.
You can talk.
We could talk.
Yeah.
What are we talking about?
We're not. It's kind of left mid-flow.
Yeah.
What we have planned this weekend is we're getting a place down in...
Hollywood.
In Hollywood. So we're going to go down there, do a bit of sightseeing. This Slowpoke, his wife, and me will be down there having a look around, trying to see as many sites as we can.
I think you're going
to
try to do Universal.
Universal? Yeah, maybe Universal.
Possibly Santa.
You talk about this, what we're doing?
Yeah, what we're doing this weekend, the plan this weekend.
I just want to make it clear that this stream is not sponsored by Bud Light, unfortunately.
How do you know?
Well, it might be.
This be
why do you think I have so much Bud Light?
And we do not condone underage drinking, but this
could this be a potential
go ahead.
New...
Well, we can't have underage drinking. You're going to have to get that back to me. Actually, you probably exceed the age for drinking.
Do you notice how... So, Bud Light, if you're watching...
But none
if this is the hole, the Bud Light logo should be here. So that when somebody's drinking, it shows off your Bud Light.
Right, like that.
The problem with that is that the top's never going
because
to the
when you're
place.
Drinking...
But then they should learn how to print
look,
them on the same page.
When you drink, watch.
Yeah, but that's yours.
Don't be doing promotion on
but then it's like, perfect. Because watch, the logo.
Yeah, your logo is right, but mine's like... Not good.
Whatever.
I don't know, either way.
So yeah, we came to visit T-Fox, and he lives in the back end of LA. There's not a lot to do here. We went to Subway. And that's been the highlight of the last 2 days.
Well, we've been working.
Yeah, we have been
we
working.
Have been
we can
working.
Talk about that in a second, I guess.
You've probably seen one of my streams, the pre-alpha infinity testing. Which hopefully we'll do some more streaming of that next week, but we're done for the streaming this week.
So, like as I'm sure Quetzie said, whilst I was off getting beer, we're going to jump on a train tomorrow, or a metro, or whatever it is
or
that
Uber,
they have in here.
Whatever.
An Uber. We're going to Hollywood. We can look at the stars on the floor.
Yeah.
And where else did you say we're going to go?
Universal. Maybe down to Santa Monica.
See the beach?
Yeah.
It'd be kind of cool. We can do touristy things.
Yeah.
I need to buy a fridge magnet.
We need to buy handkerchiefs to go on our heads.
Bandanas.
And belly bags.
No, like just the knotted
bag. Oh, the
belly
bag.
Yeah.
A bum bag.
With a big American flag on it.
And our bellies overhanging.
Yeah, of course.
They're called fanny packs.
Fanny packs at home, aren't they?
Yeah.
No, over here.
Oh, are they?
We call them bum bags.
We call them bum bags.
I guess we do call them fanny packs.
Yeah.
See, either way, you need to get one.
Because we have them at the back, but you have them at the front.
Well, I don't wear them.
Why not?
Why do I need it? I've got pockets. I don't carry that much stuff around. I'd wear a book bag before I would wear
would
something
you?
Like that.
They are really bad.
Yeah.
We should go in matching shorts and t-shirts.
Yeah.
And a
second.
And you should get like the big visors.
I want an FTV bandana. We need to order FTV t-shirts.
Yeah.
We need to get the t-shirts.
We've got so much that we need to do over there.
We actually need to do that for real because we're going to run out of time on that.
Yeah.
Because we need to get them ordered. And
we actually could do doing that
today. 2 days
today,
we're leaving.
After this, what time is it? Can we see if we can find an embroiderer?
I don't think we'll be able to find anything local. I think we're better off just getting made online and getting rushed.
Well, that's
here.
What I mean. After that, just going to look.
Yeah, that's probably the best bet.
Okay. So,
back to the vlog.
What have we been doing the last few days? I guess we should talk about that.
We've been hanging around here testing Infinity.
Well, you have.
I have.
And he has. I've been doing other things.
Well, we've all been working.
Well, we've all
the
been
TLDR,
working.
People
I think he's shocked because he's actually seen me doing work.
I'm shocked because I've actually...
He gets sidetracked pretty easily.
That's your dartboard.
Yeah.
Me and Kyo have been playing darts. I've hurt my arm.
Yeah, I...
Have you?
I'm not sure whether that's from throwing the darts or talking to Anna on the phone.
Oh, it's one of the others. And the problem is it's that arm.
Yeah. I need to hold the phone in the other hand.
Well, it wasn't that I was referring to. You know, I'm going to have to pass the book to you. I've got a medical excuse now.
Oh, we ordered iPhones.
Well, you ordered iPhones.
Oh, that's right. You guys didn't order iPhones.
We wanted to order iPhones.
I won't get it for about 2 to 3 weeks, but...
So which one are you getting?
I've got the black 7 plus 128 gig. And then Tracy, my girlfriend, got the 7 silver 128. She'll actually get hers Friday, a week from today.
I just want to say that this past podcast thing is not sponsored by Apple in any way, but if they want to sponsor us, by all means.
Yeah, because then I wouldn't have to wait 3 weeks for this phone.
Yeah, business inquiries at FTB.com or something like that.
Yeah, it's admin at FTB.com.
Admin at FTB.com.
Yeah.
Feed-the-beast.com.
Great for you taking all Apple gifts.
Yeah.
Except for those AirPods. Have you guys seen it when they put the AirPods in the ear and the little white thing comes down here?
Yeah.
It looks like you've got two cigarette butts hanging on your ears. It really does, honestly. Go on, have a look at the pictures. It's kind of crazy. It looks like you've got two cigarette butts out there. You just need a little bit of smoke now. And you'll be fine. Then again, it's like the Samsung thing, aren't they blowing up?
They are, yeah.
Yeah, maybe the AirPods will blow up.
Yeah, if you have a Samsung Note, don't...
Yeah, take it back.
Take it back.
Take that shit back before it blows up in your
pocket. Or carry around with a fire extinguisher.
And then today, me and T-Fox were driving down the road, and some car flipped into the side of a bank.
Flipped into the side of a bank building. It's pretty cool.
It was.
Yeah, that was like the highlight of the morning.
We might even include the footage in the vlog.
You should, actually.
I should include the footage of the car in the vlog.
Yeah. Check out, there's a white SUV on its side into the building.
Oh, they've rammed the bank.
See it?
Is that with that? He's useless and has another clue what he's doing.
Because I'm not a mind reader.
So hopefully he can splice in that little car footage and you would have just seen the car on the back. We'll see. I don't know if we need to blank out the number plate if you can see that.
I don't know, I have to look and see. If so, I honestly wouldn't worry about blanking it out.
I don't think so either.
It's not anybody we know. They're not on camera. So.
They're not going to watch you.
And the car's blatantly stopped.
I'm going to put it up on this channel, see if they see anybody who's here. In other great big news, FTB is now Feed the Beast LLC.
Yep.
Yeah.
We've incorporated FTB, Feed the Beast. Here we are officially known as Feed the Beast LLC.
Cool.
Which is great.
Got the corporate seal.
We have got a corporate seal.
It's really cool.
Well, it's a corporate seal.
But it's cool.
It's got Delaware on it.
Well, that, you know, it works.
Feed the Beast Delaware.
It is what it is.
LLC.
It works.
And then today we've had meetings, and T-Fox is pissed because he actually has to do some work from now on. Weekly meetings.
Yeah,
an hour a week.
I prefer to have them weekly. By me.
No, it's good. We've got lots of plans for lots of our passions.
Yeah, it's going to be a very busy neck. I would say the next 6 months are going to be really
busy. We're
going to
be cracking on, aren't we?
Yeah.
I think I've scheduled in release for September, October, November, December, probably January and February, at least one mod pack a month.
Yep.
So there should
if
be
not
one
more.
Before Minecon, all things going to plan. One in October.
And these are all 1.10.2.
Yes. I don't know if you want to reveal the names yet, but probably should be keeping them a bit secret.
No, we won't reveal names yet. But I mean, we can obviously, people know about Infinity. There will be an Infinity Expert mode, but that'll be a couple months after normal. And then we are looking into doing Infinity Skyblock again, but we're going to build it into Infinity this time. That way you can have the option of playing Skyblock in normal mode or Expert mode. So that will be probably around February once Skyblock comes out. But that should be pretty neat because a lot of people, we did have a few people request to have Skyblock in normal mode and it just wasn't possible the way we did it last time. But this time I'm going to try to do everything I can to make that possible. And then also some other game modes that I've been working on as well that I think will be cool to bring into Infinity.
Another thing that we've been doing is, I think we mentioned it in the last blog where we sat down with Bacon Donut and rushed out the details.
Sky Factory 3.
Sky Factory 3 is in development now.
And then we have probably about three more that we don't really have names for yet.
We have FTB Demise. FTB Demise or Dead Man Walking or
Death Store.
We haven't decided on a name yet.
Death Store.
If you're watching this, if you've got this far into the video,
put
the comment in the bottom.
Feelings.
Which one you like. I'm sure nobody's actually watching anymore. And we're just talking to ourselves at this point.
Bud Light's good, though.
Bud Light is great.
I mean, we're catching a little bit of good LA sun in the afternoon. They actually made it. It's been unseasonably cool right now. So,
in fact, if you are still watching, actually do put that comment in just so we can see that there is and somebody still
there
here.
Is light. Yeah.
There is light.
I think we're just talking to ourselves at this point.
To be fair, we had 100 and odd followers. I've only had 100 odd views on my 40-minute vlog.
Oh, really? I don't know. I haven't looked at that one.
On the 40 minute, I had like 100 plus views already.
Yeah, well,
that's good.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it's a 40 minute vlog and it's just full of shit. At the end of
Are you sure you haven't watched it 40 times?
I haven't watched it at all.
Oh, okay.
I wouldn't watch them.
Soapoke's sitting there hitting F5.
F5 is great. Hit the return, yeah. Comment.
Yeah. No.
I don't think that will. No, but you.
The only one I got is, why are you destroying FTB with the Curse Launcher?
Really?
Yeah, that's all.
You got that on your comment?
Yeah.
Because we're not destroying the FTB with the Curse Launcher.
No.
We're destroying FTB
anything.
With the Twitch Launcher.
It doesn't change anything about our mod packs. It's just the way they launch.
Yeah.
Like, that's what we're doing now. Yeah. It's the Twitch Launcher.
Twitch, well, we don't know what it's going to be called. Twitch Client.
Yeah.
Something purple.
It could be Amazon.
You know, I was thinking, you know, like, so how I redid the loading screen where it's dark and we use the orange bars. Probably should, once everything's resolved, change those to purple. The bars, you know? Switch purple.
Or we could put Amazon colors in. Or we could be really funny, put Google colors in.
Yeah. I was thinking Discord, but...
Microsoft.
Discord!
Yeah.
Wow! I don't even know if we're allowed to say that. We might have to cut that bit out.
You went there.
You went there. Don't use Discord, it's really not very good.
I've never even launched it.
Do you know, I have twice because I was needed to speak to two people.
Yeah.
And both times I thought, what the hell?
I've never even installed it on my computer.
Should we change the subject then?
Yeah, I probably should. But so.
There's the excuses for no vlogs anyway.
But tomorrow we will start vlogging quite a bit
because
we're going
to have things to cover.
There might be things to actually see.
Yeah.
We've been sitting in my house working for the last 4 days, so there's been literally nothing to vlog.
I mean, we could turn the camera around and you can watch me and Q make fools of ourselves on the dartboard.
No, you've already hurt your arm.
I did hurt my arm.
Just because we're LLC now doesn't mean we have insurance, so.
Oh, it's funny, I threw a football with T-Fox. Apparently he's a quarterback and yet I can throw the ball further than him.
You weren't throwing it farther than me.
Who was throwing the ball
first? I didn't even attempt to throw
it. I don't know
where
to throw it all.
I threw the ball so far that it landed on the roof.
No, you threw it sideways onto the roof because you have no accuracy. I wasn't even trying to throw it far. Like, you didn't go back.
You're assuming I wasn't aiming.
Well, I would hope you weren't intentionally throwing my football on the roof.
Right, anyway, I think that's enough for today. Cheers, guys.
Yeah.
Cheers.
See you. Probably we'll be in Hollywood on the next film.
Hollywood! I'm excited.
We'll see. It's going
to
be a challenge.
You have to find a star
this,
that you'll have
experience.
To go see.
Well,
you got to think of a. So you need to find. So you know how they have all the stars on the road? I mean, on the side of the street. You need to think of an actor, actress, any type of movie star that you want to go see and find it and take a picture with it.
We are going to put up this vlog tomorrow morning.
Right.
Yep. And people, if you're watching and you managed to get to this far, that's amazing for a start. But we want you to put in the comments, as well as the name thing, the name of somebody who stars on Hollywood Boulevard. And we'll take a photo of it.
We'll see.
And we'll credit you.
We'll tweet the photos.
Yeah, we'll tweet the photo at you with the star.
Yeah.
But only if you manage to get this in the first 2 hours, because otherwise we'll be gone.
We're going to have to edit this and get it uploaded.
No, there's no we.
I don't have a laptop.
Okay.
Bye. Right.